Windows 11 has many improvements over previous versions in terms of functionality and design. Good news if you want to customize your Windows 11 experience and you like the dark mode of your device or application. Windows 11 also has a dark mode. Before we start, please do like the video and if you want to subscribe to the channel for more tech videos. Please stay until the end of the video as I will mention a fun fact about light and dark mode on Windows 11. To switch between light mode and dark mode, you will have to do the following. There are two ways of changing Windows 11 to dark or light mode. The first method inverts the interface colors and has more options. To turn on dark mode in Windows 11 using the colors settings, you first need to start the Settings app. You can press the Start button on your desktop and then click or tap on the Settings icon. In the Settings window, select Personalization in the left pane. If the left pane isn't visible, press the hamburger button located in the upper left corner of the window. On the right side of the Settings window, click on Colors. Locate the Choose Your Mode section and click or tap on the button on the right. This displays a drop-down menu where you can set the colors that appear in Windows 11 and in your apps. You can choose between Light, the default setting for Windows 11, and Dark, which, as the name suggests, makes the interface elements change color. If you choose Custom, you can then select a separate mode for apps and windows. You don't need to do anything else. Just select the desired mode and the changes are applied instantly. The second method for switching between light and dark modes in Windows 11 is by using Themes. This method also changes the wallpaper. If you have a different wallpaper than the default one and you wish to keep it, use the first method to change between light mode and dark mode. In the Settings window, let's go to Personalization. On the right, go to Select a Theme to Apply and click on Windows, Black. The name of the theme is displayed in the tooltip when you hover a theme with your mouse. As soon as you select the theme, all interface elements change colors. If you want to disable dark mode and go back to light mode, simply tap or click on Windows, Light. You can also try the other themes. Sunrise and Flow use light mode. Captured Motion and Glow uses the dark preset. This is how you do this. Now, let me tell you a fun fact about dark and light mode. Switching from dark mode to light mode does more than change the look of Windows 11. It also changes the sounds. In dark mode, the sounds are soft and relaxing, while in light mode, they are energetic and crisp. According to Microsoft, this will also let people with visual impairments have different experience when using the two modes. Thank you for watching, and please do not forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel.